Hi, Vinay here. Now we can see one more tool which is under fill. There is a series and we have autofill. So if you use this autofill, we can save our lot of times when we are doing some kind of data entry here in Excel. So for example, if I give here and two. And I will select, I will go to fill. Sorry, I will go to fill series. Column is selected, autofill. Okay. So here I will see this series I created. So no need to type that, just go and click that autofill, it will fill. Now we'll go for some other pattern. If I give here E101, if I select column, this is the fill. I will go to fill series. I selected column, autofill. Let's see. So it will create a series of the same kind of pattern. 101, 102, 103. And it will go up to bottom of the Excel. So every time, no need to create the, just once go and fill it. So this is how it is happening. Now I will go to other pattern. I give something as 101. And E and 102. Okay, let's select this fill series autofill. Okay, so if you see here the last 103, 102. 103, 104, 105, 106, see, this series is coming. So this kind of series you can create automatically using the autofill. So how you will do that? This is the Excel. Click on home, always go to home. You will get one fill tool here. Click this, you have a series. And under that, you can use the autofill. So when you are using the autofill, you can save lot of time to prepare this kind of entry. So if every time you are doing, right? So no need to do that. Just create once and fill it. Okay. So let's say you have any invoice number something you can give invoice. One, two, three, four, five, three. Like this. And fill it. Something like that. Series. Okay. Column autofill. Right. So this is how you can create. Now I will remove this all. Let's say we have some number here. E in a row level, right? And here you need to write E02, E05, something like that. So instead of that, select this, go to fill series. Instead of the column, select row, autofill, See, 102, 103, 10, see this is coming. So here no need to type you again and again. It will come automatically. For example, you are giving any range 10 or 20. So select this, go to fill, series, row, autofill. So 10, 20, 30, in difference of 10, you will get data. Something like that you can do. So no need to make entry, you can do your own this kind of work with the, and it will actually save your time. So use this kind of tools, it will save your lot of time. So use row, column. If row level, click row. If column level you need, click column. To fill. So this is how you can do. Thank you. If you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe immediately to get more videos and update. Thank you.